Acts, Luke 22:22, our speech of Sunday, Abishag and Pat, Bishop, co-opted member of the committee of the Massacre. Before opening up to questions, I would like to make more information about our audit is on the Swedish Academy's website and on the Nobel Prize. The French writer Alain Arnaud was born in 1940 and grew up. Her setting was poor but ambitious, and in her bedroom, marked by great literature beyond fiction in the narrow of science. It is Marcel Proust and Recherche du temps perdu, but he guides the